A Madison County man charged in the death of his stepfather has his conviction upheld. Today, Attorney General Steve Marshall announced that the Alabama Court of Criminal Appeals affirms the murder conviction of Clarence Fearn. The 47-year-old is charged in a 2009 shooting of his stepdad, George Woodward. Investigators say a friend of Fearn confessed to driving him to his stepdad's house during the time of the shooting. Fearn was sentenced to life in prison.
Nine illegal immigrants were arrested in a